In every society, wrongdoers prefer to have their way. It is when authorities fail to act that law-abiding citizens are given a raw deal and eventually lose confidence in the system. A typical example is the use of pedestrian pavements for trading purposes in the national capital, Accra. Such illegal activities occur daily in the full glare of the authorities. Here's Johnny Dollarich's report on the issue.
You can call it a night market and you will not be far from wrong, but its location is a source of worry. Pavement or walkways around the Tetekwashi runabout near the Accra Mall have rudely been taken over by these traders who appear to be doing brisk business. They line up their wares stretching from one end to the other to the extent that those for whom the pavement are made are sometimes forced to walk on the street, endangering their lives. What is intriguing about the situation is that instead of complaining and even demanding their rights to the pavement, some of these pedestrians patronize the wares. But not all the pedestrians are happy about the situation.
If you tell someone that it is a space for pedestrians, he or she will insult you, so you don't have any option.
Selling on the pavement is very risky, because unexpected can rush on you.
Could it be said that lawlessness is gradually eating into the fabric of the once well-cultured Ghanaian society under the full glare of the authorities? Observers say these trading activities started years ago with just one or two people. When the authorities failed to evict them, others gradually joined in, turning it into an unofficial trading strip. Currently, all kinds of trading activities take place on these pavements.
It causes accidents and sometimes people don't even get places to pass.
We don't have anywhere to sell our things. That's why we sell at the roadside. Though we are aware it's wrong, we sell here to fend for ourselves.
These pavement traders know no bounds. The 37 military hospital area, known for cleanliness and serenity, has also not been spared. Pavements along the road here have become platform for trading. There are countless points in the capital suffering the same fate, but who is to blame? The traders or Accra Metropolitan Authority? Over the years, the AMA has made efforts to get rid of these traders, especially in the Central Business District, but the problem remains unsolved.
I'll urge the authority to stand firm so that if they can get those people off here, so that the pavement will be free for pedestrians to walk and then be okay.
The rate at which these wrongly cited business activities are springing up in the capital is alarming. Even more alarming is the city authorities appearing to look the other way when disorder is glaringly becoming the order of the day on these pavements and walkways. Johnny Dollarich, GTV News, Accra.